casual, cool vibe to every single thing she does. And she really got her start here at QVC with silky denim, which is what I'm wearing right now. I have about 4 pairs of these in my personal closet at home. And quite frankly, it really breaks down to the fit and the comfort. And that's what you get with every single pair. This is our today's bonus buy. It is our best value of the day right here on QVC2. It's a silky denim, easy skinny pull-on jean, which is brand new. And the today's bonus buy promises to bring you our best value of the day on QVC2. We've already had 650 already picked up without the presentation, which is launching right now. We always launch a new today's bonus buy right at 11 o'clock. So you're tuning in at a really good time. Now I'm gonna take you through the colors that we have, and then we're gonna talk about the difference and what makes it so silky and comfortable. So right here, we have the gray. Then we have the vintage. And then we have the dark. There is your dark, okay? A 459-890 is the item number. You do have easy pay on this one, the 5 easy payments, and that'll be going away at the end of the day as we are in our special holiday preview right now. They're comfortable, they're easy to wear. They do have a regular petite and tall option on this one. So you have 27 inches, which is what I'm wearing today, 30 inches or 33 inches on that inseam, and a size is extra, extra small through 3X. A 459-890 is your item number. Let me introduce you to Lori Feldheimer. She's joining us this morning from Los Angeles. Hey, Lori, it's so good to see you.
Hey, Elise, good morning. How are you?
So comfortable. Thank you. And feeling extra stylish.
There you go. So, okay, it's been a minute since we've had a pull-on jean.
No kidding.
But that's what we are known for. So in 2016, we came to QVC. We presented these revolutionary pull-on jeans to the QVC team. They were sitting around, the CEO and everyone, sitting around a conference room table, feeling these jeans going, we've never felt anything like it. And so what they are is this amazing combination of rayon, polyester, spandex, and cotton. And rayon is a fiber meant to emulate silk. No one really thought to put it into denim to create this silky soft denim. And so exactly, that's what you're feeling. So we take those amazing fibers and we have a proprietary technology, which here we can show you with this animation. Here's the ingredients, all the best. Elise, if these were a tequila, it would be the top tier, Don Julio. So the way that we do it is we wrap it around, think of a curling iron, and that's called Vital Stretch Technology. What that does is it allows the denim to stretch 33% and have a full recovery. Lots of denim stretches. What lots of denim doesn't do is have a full recovery. And so that's what this is, 33% and a full recovery. So what happens is they never ever bag out. They're never loose around the knees or the backside. That's what's amazing about the fabric. The styling. So there's a button. It works, but there's no zipper. There's no pocket bags. We've removed all of that. So there's nothing digging into your skin and your body, and you get this lean, clean, smooth front side that is so magical and beautiful. You're going to get these home and you're going to look at them and you're going to be like, there's no way these are going to fit me. Yep. You do a little shimmy and you put them on and it's like you are wearing, right? You're wearing like the most comfortable yoga pants.
Yeah, for sure. It's funny that I had that exact same experience, Lori. I thought, okay, well, I ordered my normal QVC size and I got them home and they look small, but you do like a little shimmy, you put them on and you're like, these feel amazing. And they're not too thick, which I really like. So it gives that really silky feeling. I think when you get this home and you try them on for the first time, you'll be like, okay, now it makes sense. Now I understand why they're called silky denim. Now you did give us some really nice color options. I've been hearing a lot about grays coming in for denim colors for the fall, Lori. So we're right on the money here with the gray. And then with the 3 inseam choices and the extra, extra small, the 3X, we basically have a nice custom fit here. So with the gray, I think what's so cool that you've done with the gunmetal and the black stitching. Why don't we go through these details?
Okay, perfect. Well, so We like to talk about our fabric and the way that why our jeans are special is because we use technology to the highest degree. We use it to our advantage, but our washes, we like to say, are really art. And so the gray, since you were talking about that first, let's go back and look at that. I mean, it is a stunning, gorgeous shade of gray. It's got light hand sanding and whiskering, nothing too much. Absolutely beautiful. The vintage, which is what I have on, again, very gentle hand sanding and some light shading. You can see how it looks on the body on me. And then the dark. The dark is a deep, dark indigo. I would say it's the dressiest option. You can also use it kind of as a substitute for a black jean, but it's actually, and let me walk a little closer so, yeah, there you can see that. It is just the most beautiful shade of indigo. There's some light whiskering, but it's really pretty clean. Also, Elise, we should talk about what is an easy skinny.
Okay.
So an easy skinny refers to the leg opening. If you have an ankle skinny, it's about a 10-inch leg opening. An easy skinny is just a little easier. It's about a 15-inch leg opening. So you get that whole skinny vibe. You get a skinny jean, but it's not a sausage casing. It's not tight around your ankle. And so I think that that's a real advantage. You can still tuck it into a boot.
Right.
Going barefoot over there.
yeah. Well, just to show you, see how I have a little bit of room here? And in like an old skinny jean, it would have been like that. Right?
Exactly.
It would have been so tight. But just to show you, you can put it into a boot. These boots are coming up in a little bit. These are so cute, Lori. They're so furry and fuzzy on the inside. I don't even need a sock. But you can see that it's not so overdone that I can't put it in a boot, but you do have a little bit more room, which again, like that's just moving towards the trend, right? Things aren't quite as skinny unless they're a legging right now. So it's nice to have that option. Now, Lori, I just had a question for you about the, mine have some little faux rips in them. Is that only on the vintage?
Do they?
Well, because I have it on.
You know what? It's very gentle.
Yeah.
It's some very, I mean, it's not, yeah. It's just like a little bit to have that sort of lived in feel, but it's not like a ripped jean. Elise, you know what? I went to the Beverly Hills Hotel the other day and they kicked me out because I was wearing ripped jeans.
Oh.
Can you believe that? So it's not that. It's not that. It's very, very subtle.
Wow, that's amazing.
Okay,
well,
I know, right?
I guess a rule's a rule, huh? My goodness.
A rule is a rule.
I tell you what, some of those ripped jeans cost more than a lot of my dresses, so I don't know about that rule anymore. Anyway, I love the fact that you can just pair this with a simple tee. We've got some great tops coming up. I always love your tops, Lori, but most of all, what I love is that you give us this effortless way to wear things that are very, very comfortable and that feel really good on the body, and they wear very well as far as washing and drying is concerned. So choose your custom size today. Choose by inseam. Maybe you're picking up more than one inseam today. You can do that. You've got the 27, the 30, or the 33 to choose from. And this is the first time that we're getting to see it. Now you see that little message that says only order of the year on your screen. And that's important to mention because once this is gone this year, we won't get any more of these back in for 2021. So you won't see them again until next year if we even get to see them again. And they definitely won't be at the Today's Bonus Buy price because that is an expiring offer for sure. I believe Talia is joining us this morning, Lori.
That's what I was just going to say. Oh, okay. We talked about all the details, but I'd really love to introduce you guys to Talia on my team. She is our style expert and a fashion influencer. What do you think of these jeans, Talia?
Hey, Elise.
Hey, Talia.
I think the name kind of says it all. They're so easy. And I'm not a big skinny jean girl. I like the skinny jean look, but I do like a little bit of ease at the ankle. It's just personal preference. And I think a lot of people feel like that. But again, you get the ease of being able to wear it inside of a boot if you need to. I have it on with a pair of cute pumps and they're just uninterrupted. It's everything you want in a slim jean. No zipper. Lori and I both looked at each other. We're like, why do zippers exist? You put this jean on and you're like, I never need a zipper.
Yeah. And you know what? It's almost kind of a relief because if you do have a fine gauge top that's going, you know, over, like if you like to wear your tops longer, right? It's kind of nice to know that you're not going to have a zipper poking out anywhere that you have to worry about. So it's those little details that Lori and the team have thought of that make dressing easy and fun again. Lori, I mean, we all know that like a great pair of denim is more than a staple in the wardrobe, right? Like this is how we dress every single day. But we're at the point in life now where if it's not comfortable, a lot of times we won't grab it for it. And that's what's been so wonderful about your jeans.
It's true. So what we're showing now is we have this amazing program called our Heartfelt Role Models. And what we do is we send out our items to women in our community to get their feedback. And we want to really understand, you know, what our jeans are doing for these women and if they like them or not like them. We want the truth. So this is Katie. And Katie, what inspires us about Katie is she's raised three amazing children. She said she's the most proud of that. She's a teacher, and she believes that the most important part of human development is at the young age. And so she's just a really wonderful teacher, and she's into animal rescue. And so, of course, we love that. And I know you do too, Elise. So she's a wonderful role model. You could see how beautiful she looked. And if anyone is interested in being a Heartfelt Role Model, if you go to Heartfelt by Lori Felt on Facebook, it's a closed community, but we're standing by and we'll let you in if you're watching the show. We'd love to hear your opinions and have you test drive some of our items out in the real world.
So cool.
Check that out too.
Oh, I love that. And you know what I love about Katie's story is you just mentioned three very real life scenarios where she's wearing those jeans. Right? Animal rescue, you know what you're doing, you're bending down, you're petting those cute little pups, you're walking them, you're taking care of them. Teachers, forget it. You are the busiest people we know. Mamas of three, forget it. You know you're running all over the place, whether it's in the car, out of the car, whatever it is, doesn't matter what age your kids are, you're busy when you're a mom. And those are real life scenarios that you're going to be putting on your jeans and living your best life. Lori, why don't we run through colors?
I was going to say just real quick, and that's what she said. She's like, I have never had anything on my body like this. I felt like I was wearing air.
Yeah.
And so that's the idea. So having these revolutionary pull-on jeans that you put on and you feel great, these are for the woman who loves her life. She loves her man. She loves her family. And she just wants to look great while doing it. So yes, going through the colors, the dark.
So
what do you think of that dark, Elise?
Oh, I love it. So what I love about your dark, because I own a couple pairs of your dark, because I love that you do dark stitching. It doesn't match exactly, but it's heading in that direction. So it's different than any other pair I have. I always love how you give us like this patina finish on the button there, which is really nice. And it's an easy, as you mentioned, way to elevate your clothing as well. So whether you're wearing this more as like a jegging or you're wearing it as a pseudo skinny jean, which is an easy skinny jean, but you want to elevate this. Maybe with the this top that I'm wearing, it comes in black, and that's a very sleek way to dress. The gray is one of my faves. I'm definitely on the gray wagon this year, Lori, as far as headed into fall and trends for fall. And I love what you've done, how you said that it was an artistic gray. You can see that there. Beautiful contrast stitching, and then almost like built-in jewelry here with the hardware. Just stunning. And then the most popular is the one that we're wearing. It's the vintage, and I mean, this is like classic blue jean, right? I want to pair this with my white Lori Felt t-shirts that I have. I've got long sleeve and short sleeve, and so either one will go, a few gold necklaces, and that's pretty much how I like to dress.
There you go. I mean, you know what? There's a case for all three because you're building a denim wardrobe. And so when we were creating this bonus buy, what we wanted to do is be part of your wardrobe building. So obviously the vintage is just, you know, everyone understands this is a traditional denim color, so cute. Gray is a little bit, okay. I'm going to say this, but I already feel dumb. It's like a little bit fashion forward. I mean, Talia, you have the gray on. Like, what are your thoughts on the gray?
You know, you're going over colors with Elise, and I thought gray is such an easy one. If you've got pets, if you've got fur constantly on your black jeans, gray is kind of that in between. It looks darker here than I feel like it is in real life. It's a little bit lighter, but it's just easy, and it works with a nude heel. It works with black boots, brown boots. It's Kind of like the new black, if that makes sense.
Hey, that's a good point, Talia, that it works with so many different colors. So if you are picking up maybe the brown boots that I'm wearing from Lori today, that would go with the gray. Great point out there. Maybe you're wearing black. Of course, we all know black and gray goes together well. I love that you have it with the nude heels. But what we could see really well, Talia, although it did look darker in your screen, we could see the